that cold morning in November 2012, when she said she had seen the doctor, that minute, I knew a lot was about to change for both of us. My whole life ran so fast and took an abrupt halt. We were scared. It suddenly felt like our lives were just about to fade away. But I have you, and nothing else makes me happier or my world brighter.